Bajahure manasi nanda nanda naya bhaya charanara bindare.
Bajahure manasi nanda nanda naya bhaya charanara bindare.
And everyone telling that your mood is more strong and fine, then everyone is happy. I am also happy. I am always morning, evening, I am taking the good news. You are so fortunate that all the devotees are very affectionate to you. No, your quality is like that. That is your good quality. Yes. Okay. My blessings to you. No, Krishna had given that contrast next. We cannot bring the soul much more. Yeah. Okay. My blessings to you. Then.
This is Aditya Nandan's brother from Sweden.
Acha, very good. I am happy to meet with you. Aditya Nandan is a very good book. You sad me so much. Now he has very nice chai, two chai.
Different contexts might use a different word, but the meaning is more or less the same.
Through inspiration of Vaisi Bhaktivedanta Swami, that Prabhupada word have got all his contours. And that word before was the Silabhaktivedanta Goswami Thakur. Actually, now if you say Prabhupada, that will be attaching Bhakti Vedanta Swami. Then it is confused for the disciple of Bhakti Vedanta Swami Thakur and his society. Then Guru Maharaj very appropriately change people. And Guru Maharaj told Bhagavan Bhakti Hiddhanta Saraswati. Prabhupada Bhakti Hiddhanta Saraswati. Prabhupada taken by Aisi Bhakti Hiddhanta Saraswati. Guru master in that. Bhagavan was the master. And I have seen here. Type of fish. Ashram in Calcutta. That ashram's name Gaudiyamath. That is also Thakur. Have so many ashrams. Nainisharana Gaudiyamath, Allahabad Gaudiyamath, Rupa Gaudiyamath, Rupa, no? Like that. And we are in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and our Guru Bhaktivedanta Saraswati. Then Guru Maharaj has given me Chaitanya Saraswati Mantra, perfect expression.
A good meaning.
Yes.
Excellent.
Excellent. And Gaudiyamath also not to be angry. Yet not taking Gaudiya. Excellent expression of mission.
To come and watch a little children's program in about 15 minutes, will it be all right? Will that be good time for you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. They're almost
done. I'm waiting for that.
Okay. I'll come. Almost finished.
But take this phone down. It is. Okay. Right downstairs.
There will be the children are going to go two programs. The first one will be, Maharaj, you'll come in with a few others. And then again, they will do for all the devotees, because there won't be enough room for first time. So they will do twice, two times.
Thank you.
One day, in the beautiful, holiest dawn, when the churning of Mother Yashoda was done, she found little Krishna by the grinding mortar, feeding the monkeys all of the butter. Seeing her near, Krishna fled in fear. Krishna ran, Yashoda ran, Krishna ran, and Yashoda ran. Though her body was heavy and her waist was so thin, the Lord's Divine Mother still captured him.
The Lord was near crying, his eyes were afraid, so Mother Yashoda threw her stick away.
And then she decided to bind up the Lord. But ropes tied to ropes were still inches too short.
Yashoda was tired. Yashoda was tired and so sweetly smiling to see such strange things, she thought.
How is this happening?
Seeing the labor of his divine mother, the Lord showered loving compassion upon her. No one can bind the Supreme Lord, Sri Krishna, but Krishna was bound by the love of Yashoda.
The Lord thought, I just wanted to give charity, and so the good monkeys got butter from me, and now I will do something really naughty. Being angry for such an unfair punishment, dragging the mortar towards two trees he went.
Nanda's charming cowherd's son attracts the hearts of everyone.
And even his naughty play device fulfilled a curse from ancient times.
So when the big mortar became stuck, the trees fell down as if thunder struck.
And from the trees there did appear two demigods as bright as fire.
Seeing the charming cowherd boy, their hearts were overflowed with joy.
And Mani Griva and Nala Kuber offered their Lord the humble prayer.
O Lord of the universe, soul of all souls, the brightest of sages have made you their goal.
O Lord, you have appeared on this earth as a child. Please grant us your service to our after birth.
Then the Lord to the devas his kind blessing gave. Yes, go back to heaven, but this time behave. All glory to Damodar, Nanda Gopal, Yashoda Nandana, Sima Kanlal.
May the Lord, whose sweet eyes became restless with fear, and who rescues the sons of the Deva Kuver, and who played in the courtyard of Sri Nandaraj, grant us pure loving service to our Guru Maharaj.
Thank you. Buildings,
say.
Water polo.
Going to push up by the Asian boat. Then he take rest in this temple. What you are seeing in temple at present, it's completely different will be when it will be finished. Completely different. It is only form you are seeing. Then will come place and speed and beautiful body. Yes, middle of the water. By boat, we can make one road, but no. Then all the
monkeys,
money,
all the monkeys will jump.
Monkeys will jump. And all the entire will go there. But it is. This temple till you will be there.
Driving. Up to nice. Rising water.
Shuddha Ganga Jal.
Pure Ganga Jal.
Pure Ganga Jal. All Navadvip now suffering, not only Navadvip, all Nadiya is suffering. Prabhat Sendi. But our Govindu
are there fish, Maharaj? Some fish are there?
Yes, mostly fish we play.
Many. Yeah. Fish, crabs, snakes, tortoise, lizards.
Fish eaters.
Raja Hamza.
And now, as well as there is Raja Hamza.
Swans. Two swans.
All is falling at him tomorrow.
Marge, what was the name of that giant lizard that we saw that day?
Pinku.
No, something sharp?
Go sharp.
My
name,
yeah. Like a Komodo dragon.
I have seen go sharp, dangerous go sharp in Australia. Coming to change.
Oh. Where did you see it?
Everywhere I am going to. Zoo garden? Zoo garden.
Yeah.
Now,
Now more. Now a bit more, I think it's going up.
Now maybe 15 pounds.
20,
15 by 15.
What a royal life.
Hey, I've called a Dara. Bet if we can keep a space.
Yes,
sir.
You alright?
Yeah,
it's out. Let's make people space tomorrow.
Right.
Will you get back to the room?
Made it just in time.
How'd you do it?
I was swearing and cursing. Where are they? What are they doing?
Because why not? around in the tree. We can't leave the tree.
Let's get on.
charge the biscuit.
Who's the
last one?
Here, aren't we? Oh, you said
quite a big aim.
Over ambitious.
I think so. It has to be all clear.
There's more. We can make more, isn't it?
Well, you can have the inside.
I've got one.
Curtis Cummings, inbound from Philadelphia, travelling onwards to Athens with British Airways. Curtis Cummings, travelling to Athens with British Airways. Please contact the British Airways customer service desk at zone E on the second floor.
Not going to whirl him around for my life.